Good morning and welcome back to Spartan TV. I'm Amelia.
And I'm Ashley. And welcome back to another day at South Cabo.
Today is May the 4th.
And your point?
You need Yoda. Help you, he will.
Sure.
Don't underestimate the power of the dark side.
How about you just roll some clips, Master Jedi?
I'm Ashley and I'm here with
Mrs. Smith.
Have you ever watched a Star Wars movie before?
Yes, I watched the original Star Wars from the 70s and 80s.
How did you feel about it?
Great.
I'm Ashley, and I'm here with
Lori Parham.
What character is your favorite from Star Wars?
My favorite character is Chewbacca, definitely.
Why?
Because he's like a big cuddly teddy bear.
I'm Ashley, and I'm here with
Abby.
Have you ever watched a Star Wars movie?
Yeah, but I didn't finish it.
Because you didn't like it, or?
Yeah, it was awful.
I'm Ashley, and I'm here with
Anna.
Have you ever watched a Star Wars movie?
No.
I'm Ashley, and I'm here with
Allie.
Have you ever watched a Star Wars movie?
Yeah, like one.
How did you think of it?
It was good.
Time for your sports.
Congrats to the wrestling team last night, knocking off East Burke. They weren't able to get enough points to take down Lincolnton, but looked to sweep Tanai at Patton.
Baseball travels to McDowell tonight.
Women's tennis will be in action tonight at home against West Caldwell.
First round playoffs start for women's soccer and softball tonight as well.
Both will be home games, so come out and support your Spartans.
Track and field will travel to Watauga tomorrow.
These are the upcoming test dates and registration deadlines for the SAT and ACT. There are a lot of benefits to retesting, and rising seniors should strongly consider signing up.
The registration deadline for the June SAT and ACT is this week. Reach out to Emma Kroll Smith if you need help or a fee waiver.
Check out our Rising Senior Checklist. This is a resource with steps current juniors should be taking now to begin preparing for senior year.
We will be covering this information in more detail in junior class meetings on May 18th. This junior class meeting will be recorded and shared with families and Colo Connect students as well.
Seniors who are planning to attend CCNTI in the fall can stop by Ms. Triplett's office to pick up their free CCTI t-shirt between 8 and 3:30 today if they didn't grab it yesterday.
During class change is a good time to stop by. Please wear the shirts tomorrow to the senior extravaganza if you signed up to attend. Cobra Nation! Don't forget to order your yearbook.
Go to bit.do/SCHSYD.
You need to order soon. We only have 85 copies left. Once they're sold out, they're gone forever.
That's all we have for you today.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and enjoy the ride. A long, long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
May the Force be with you. Always.
Hurt.
Don't put that in
Did
there.
Did you know our last day here is March 27th?
It's so hot in here.
We didn't say that together.
It's okay.
Time for your sports.
Did I say that right?
Yes.
Did I say that right?
Yes.
Okay.
He can cut that out too.
Congrats to the wrestling.
That's the wrestling thing last night.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Now we gotta go back. I said Jenny. See, this is why I don't like. I don't even know anything about it.
Baseball travels to McDowell tomorrow night. Baseball travels.
How about you just roll some clips? Master Daddy Jedi.
Oh my god. Please don't put that in the movie.
No.
Good morning and welcome back to Spartan TV. I'm Amelia.
I'm having an eye on you.
Miss Squirrel.
Are you ready?
I'm
ready. Nah,
we're ready. Good morning and welcome back to Spartan TV. I'm Amelia.
Oh!
Are you ready to go?